Hello, my name is Gaspard Thomas, and I played the first movement of the Sonata Appassionata by Beethoven.
Thank you. Thank you, bravo. Everything is so much better than yesterday. I'm very happy with your progress. I would still go back just a little bit to the beginning.
Okay.
Would you just play this ending for me once more before?
Yes.
And now start the beginning and imagine the bum 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 bum. So to have really an allegro assai right away, and yes, then this 12 eighths, it's very rarely written, but yes, it shows that for him the little units are very important in. Very good. The only thing I'm not very happy is still that there I feel that somehow it gets too relaxed, yes, or something. So it's you have to always still the. And the break. So what is beat? The silence is always very important. For me, the silence is not okay. The timing of the silence, I don't quite feel, and also the disharmony. Yesterday we talked about it, that it has two tritonuses. It's still for me a little bit. Try to feel this and
yes,
this. This is something you would expect, or something which is surprising you?
Very surprising.
Yeah, I know that you know it, but somehow you have to achieve it inside, that you play it as you hear it for the first time. No? So the reaction should be a bit more, somehow clearer there. Play just for me. Where is the next one? Not yet. Nearly, but alone. It's a G. It's a strange G flat major. So not. It doesn't, because it's major, it doesn't get lyric again. Lyric, I mean, when it starts a little bit comfortable. Not like that, not so much, but. There is no crescendo or anything, but these notes are not dying.
Yes.
And you have to be quite fast in between. That's a completely different instrument.
Okay. From the beginning, or?
Yeah, let's do one last time from the beginning.
Sorry.
And if I think of the two voices,
no, yes, left hand.
The left is even more, left is leading even more. very good. For me, my only concern is that I would not like to hear a melody by the
yes.
end.
Yes.
So I, especially in the major. But it's all in. For example, this is not dying away. You have to arrive to. So if I were a conductor, so my attitude would be kind of not going with the melody or something, but kind of waiting and let's see what's happening, kind of expectation for something. You know what I mean? So the way how you pay attention is very important, and how you follow this is very important. That gives actually the way how the notes and the music are behaving. Okay. For me, this is not pronounced enough. It should have more
yes.
keys. For example, the and then still, I would like to make a game. Still, that let's imagine that you are the conductor, and the notes are your instrumentalist, organist, and just make them play as you want, but lead them a little bit more. Lead them, I mean that I would like to hear that you make them play. And I still feel that you are the player who goes with the, but I would like to have a little bit of distance between you and the musical texture. And then you are the one who is organizing it. And so I would like you to organize it more, that we have an F major, and then but we go back to so the I don't feel the really connection, what keeps it together, and the reaction, inside reactions between the parts. It's still for me to bobo, till bobo. How would you sing it to me? Or what kind of gesture you would sing? But I feel that for me it's a kind of. So if I see my body expression before I, it's not relaxed or a lot, but already before I start, I feel something. I feel inside. There is one of these Leonardo paintings where they show the finger like this, and so I feel a little bit. So let's play action. Play for me this.